There have been many defining moments in the life of this street, but none brought people together like the wedding of Scott and Charlene.
Remember those baby clothes she gave Scott and Charlene as a wedding present?
Oh, you do remind me of Charlene sometimes.
You miss her, don't you?
Yeah, of course I do.
My cousin Charlene gave her a lot of hassle.
You'd think I would have learnt my lesson after Scott and Charlene, wouldn't you?
And now from Scott and Charlene in Brisbane, congratulations, Gran. Looking forward to meeting your new addition to the family. Surprise, surprise, in 7.5 months' time, we'll be making our own new addition to the family.
Oh, Charlene's having a baby. Why didn't you tell me?
You should go and visit young Scott. Well, now that Charlene's expecting.
Oh, Scott, that's wonderful news. Charlene's having the baby.
Oh, wow!
I'd like to be close to Scott and Charlene and the baby as well.
I understand.
I tried to get Scott and Charlene too.
I'll stay with Charlene and Scott for a while.
She reminds me of Charlene. Oh, Harold, look at Charlene. Didn't she look gorgeous?
What is this about, Gran?
The flowering eucalypt that reminds me of Charlene. Oh, we could head up north, see Scott and Charlene.
Wait.
Or Charlene.
Who won the 1987 Ramsay Street Olympics?
Yeah. Competition was declared void when Daniel's mum Charlene dropped a bat.
This is Scott and Charlene's boy.
I tell you, Arsenal going strong now. Scott and Charlene.
I'm not surprised. Those two are like magnets from the moment then.
Scott is now the deputy editor. Charlene's still running her garage.
I had it the day before the ceremony. Yeah, apparently Charlene wore that at her wedding as a gift from her grandmother.
Yeah, especially when Mum gave Charlene and Scott a surge and raised them such a rat bag of a kid. Yeah, apparently Charlene was about to swap him, wasn't
I? Don't forget the way Scott and Charlene looked at each other. It was something out of a fairy tale.
Now I'm going to have to double-check the photos in the history album, but I'm fairly certain that this was off Scott and Charlene's wedding cake.
Charlene.
I was with Charlene. Pretty important name on the street.
See you later, Charlene.
Bye.
Scott and Charlene are picking up from the station.